Well, what we've made very clear to the authority is that we think they've got to improve the standards of management and support to schools. We've made a recommendation that they should bring in the Audit Commission to have a look at the services they provide. We're going to be looking forward to their response to our recommendation. We'll be writing to them, setting out our concerns, and I hope it won't be necessary for us to take further action, that they will act in a sane and a sensible way, as indeed have most other Labour education authorities.
But this really is an urgent situation, isn't it? I mean, parents must be spitting bullets, and if you can't guarantee the education, why should they bother to send their children to school?
Well, of course, the sad fact is that because of the poor service provided by Lambeth Education Authority, many parents are educating their children outside the borough of Lambeth, in boroughs like Wandsworth.
And can you blame them?
Well, I have to say that unless Lambeth Education Authority do improve the assistance they give schools, I won't be able to blame them. I don't think the position is completely unrecoverable. I do think that if Lambeth Education Authority and Lambeth councillors react in a sane and a sensible way, that they act constructively, then they will be able to improve the service they offer to schools.
But we've got
to have a more constructive approach from them than I had during most of the meeting this afternoon.
Isn't this mess, though, to be frank with you, partly of the government's making? After all, it was you who abolished ELEA, the Inner London Education Authority, and many local councils predicted they wouldn't be able to cope.
Well, Lambeth have been spectacular in their ability to fail to cope. Other London education authorities have had difficulties, but the overwhelming majority, including boroughs like Islington and Camden and Hackney, have been able to respond to the challenges. Lambeth should be able to do the same.